this is the beginning of the week 4 video. The whole of week 3 was spent in Botswana, looking at the animals, stuff like that. We had a lovely time. And now week 4, we are heading immediately for the Malawi border. I'm going to spend a whole week hanging out in Malawi on the lake, which by all accounts sounds really pleasant. Exciting because the last border we crossed was a complete nightmare, and there seems to be some question mark about whether or not our papers are intact. But I think we're good.
Hello, mate. Hey, man, what's up?
Good, how are you?
Good, how are you?
We arrived on the Malawi border with not enough cash, which seems to be our way of doing these things. And the only cash point was broken, so we had to come up with 150. So we had to come up with $150 in cash in order to get let out of the pen that we're in. They have these pens in between leaving Zambia and arriving Malawi. You're stuck in this pen with loads of cars and loads of people, and they're really intense. We had to come up with $150 in order to leave, and we didn't have any money. So that guy lent us $150 on the understanding that we'd give him back a little bit more.
How much more?
I don't know. I have no idea, because I don't know what the exchange rate is. But the whole Malawi border experience cost us 166,000 Malawi kwacha.
We don't know how much that is. Maybe.
So a similar amount to the Zambian border, less the bribery. Next stop,
Mabuya Camp.
Next stop, Mabuya Camp, Lilongwe.
Hiya. Yeah. We're looking for a place called Mabuya Camp. Looking for Mabuya Camp?
What?
Mabuya Camp.
Mabuya Camp.
Yeah.
In Mabuya Camp. We've just entered Malawi last night. It's really nice here. We're with our friend Kelly, who is going to take us to a place called Cape Maclear, I think. Explain to you how the full face mask works. You put it on over your face,
yeah.
You jump in the water, and over the course of about 10 seconds it fills up with water, and then you choke.
I'd rather not. So what is it, because this thing isn't
Oh, it could be the
coconut crunch.
Yummy cookies. They're actually better now.
I can feel it in my thighs.
I can feel.
Now then, Kelly, what are we doing now?
We're going hiking.
First opportunity to get lost. This way.
From your dead body. We stored them in electrochemical batteries until we had a chance to rebuild the cities and begin our quest.
You would think I'd believe
it.
A fantastic tale like
well,
that.
How are we? Hi, Rogue. Who are we?
Quarter of the way.
We crashed the drone. I crashed the drone.
It's not recording. Oh, it is. Sorry.
We're enjoying a lovely hike with Kelly, as you can see in the video. And I crashed the drone and it's broken. I don't know what's wrong with it. There's no life in the camera at all. So I guess that's the end of the aerial footage for a while. So our last day on the beach today. Bit of a shame to leave, but it'll be nice to be on the road again.
Nine point at the top. Oh yeah.
So Kelly, our time's coming to an end.
Oh no, don't even go there. Sad, I want to come with you.
What do you think's been the best bit of having us here?
The best bit?
Vacation. I think Kelly's been working for a couple of months now without any time off. So it's very nice to be on her vacation. So we've been stationary here for 4 days, is it?
Yeah.
And the next part of our trip is really exciting. We're headed up to a place called Rawawe, which is maybe like two-thirds the way up Lake Malawi on the west side. And we have volunteered some of our time to a very nice lady called Philippa, who runs an organisation called Funzira. The problem being is it's a really long way away, so today we're going to get to a place called The Castle, which sounds very exciting. Tomorrow we're going to get to a place called Nakata Bay, also sounds exciting. And the day after, we're going to finish the journey to Rawawe by boat. That was so nice, Kelly's so sweet. Really lovely here, and we're staying in this place called the Funky Chitchlid.
Cichlid.
The Funky Cichlid.